Right, you ready? One, two, maybe three. Right. Hi, this is Chris Glen on January the, what date is it?
14th.
January the 14th.
Happy New Year to you all, by the way.
Happy New Year to you all. I'd just like to say I've got John Morrison, or otherwise known as Yves Saint Laurent, and then
Yves Saint Laurent, or Young Scots and Fleet, as it says on here, but yes, never mind.
And also, we have a person, what do you call an asshole that hangs around with musicians? A drummer. And it's Davey Halley. We have him here. And I'll explain about these people later in a minute, but just the one he's saying. Now that the Cowboys have I've introduced the Cowboys, I'll start again. Anyway, first of all, I'd like to say, sorry, John and Davey, but I just have to say this.
Get on with it.
The Hard Rock Hell that Big Drew took me to, which you've probably seen a blog about, was absolutely fantastic.
Excellent.
With Saxon and Halloween. I must thank Halloween for having their picture taken with me, letting me have my picture taken with them. Because their version of Faith Healer was fantastic. But they also did a wee bit in the set where they used my riff from Ribs and Balls. So I'll be in, my lawyers will be in contact with them soon. I just wanted to say that.
Ribs and bombs.
Yes, so anyway, I came back from Halloween and I've not done much since. But the next thing I'm doing is February the 3rd. I'm with Chris Slade Steel Circle with Kelly Carey. Oh no, that's the Japanese version. Is it? Kenny Carey.
It's no Kerry.
No, he didn't need an intro.
What was that?
Kerry Kelly.
He played with Alice Cooper.
He plays with Alice Cooper. He still does.
He still does, yeah.
And does he play guitar as well?
Yes, he does.
Oh, well, there you go.
Well, there you are.
Multi-talented man.
And Kerry, I'm looking I'm looking forward to meeting you. Obviously, it's Chris Slade's band, and I'm really looking forward to our singer, right, Leon, because he's a singer with Venom. But most of all, I'm looking forward to playing with Greg again, who is the controller for all the trains in Switzerland that run on time. So I'm very happy about that. Anyway, to move on from that, not that I want to move on from
it. Does he play in time? I mean,
No, not fair enough, but
is he good?
He's in fucking great time. And he smokes a cigar while he's doing it. Anyway, apart from that, I'm looking forward to it. And also Nicholas, I'm looking forward to meeting Nicholas again. But after I do that, what I'm doing is I'm coming back to play Café Jacques with this.
David.
Who? Him and I and Chris Thompson and Mr. Stuart Clyde. We'll be doing some Café Jacques gigs in March. And then I will be, because I effed up last year, I'll be getting the outfit back together. And we'll be doing some
gigs.
I just want to mention that.
Oh, yes.
And we're also, now I just want to announce this, after listening to this BBC,
the BBC, CD. Yes.
BBC CD. Mm. That we, that's it, that rhymes. BBC CD that we.
Should be CBBC.
Okay. Anyway.
We're
going to do Dance to the Music. We're going to do Dance to the Music. I don't know where you buy it, because I'd get F all from it. But there it is.
And great version, Dance to the Music.
We're going to do Dance to the Music, even without a sax player, it sounds fantastic. Anyway, we're going to do
outfit.
All that. I just want to say we had a really nice Christmas and New Year.
Yeah.
Mainly because I didn't see any of these two people over there. And I had a birthday. Did I have a birthday?
No, yes. I didn't.
Oh, you had a birthday. When was that?
Yours was a 6 and a bit. You're going back a bit.
Oh, sure. I'm going back a bit.
Can you go into the future now?
Sorry, I'm in a bit of a
Let's
time.
Let's go back to the future.
Turn that any matter, mate.
I want to keep this going. Do you see how long Mike can stand still with his fly open and doing that? Anyway. I'd like to say a happy
is
new year.
Is he doing a wee pee pee there? Or is that?
No, that he always
has. Okay, that was before he
has it. He has a wee pee pee, right? And why am I wearing my glasses on? I don't know.
Where's the hat?
That's you, John.
That's me, yeah.
Right. Anyway, I just want to say that we're looking forward to the new year, are we?
Well, we're here, we've got the option, aren't we?
And the thing is, we're going to get some product for Davey's hair because it's a bit flyery now.
I know, we need to dye it again.
I mean, back in the 60s, we call it the bounce. John's had his hair dyed.
These tints cost a fortune.
No,
just let everybody know that.
Thank you, big man.
John, I'm trying to bring the mullet back. You know what I mean?
It's only because of Robert.
Robert is our hero.
I'd just like to say this.
This colour,
like
you can get it out of a bottle and it's called Arctic Grey.
This side's slate grey, which isn't out of a bottle, it just comes cruising.
And you see down there, down there, when he takes his trousers and his pants off, because I've shared a room with this guy.
Arctic Monkey.
I thought I was...
No. I thought, oh, sorry, you got the other one, right? Okay.
When John took your trousers and his pants off when he was sharing a room with me, I thought I was talking to Kenny Rogers. I said, give me, it's a fine time to leave me, Lucille.
That's what okay, right.
Anyway, I'd like to thank everybody for my birthday cards again. And if I left anybody out, Mike will remind me and we'll put it in later on. And I just want, oh. I didn't mention this before. The next voucher, was it Susan? Susan sent me the next voucher? I'd like to thank you very much. And I haven't seen you. I haven't seen you since then. So where are you with your leather trousers?
Well, that was you. When it was your leather trousers?
Just you behave yourself now.
All right, okay.
We've had enough of my nether regions.
And anyway, what I'd like to say is, I'm really looking forward to playing with Chris Slade and people's names who are unpronounceable. Well, I'm not going to do them. But I'd like to say it's good night for me and...
Good night from him.
And it's good night from Morrison.
Oh, yeah. And by the way, you'll notice that John's got a bass on.
He said I've not to play it though.
No, John is learning the bass parts that I've got to play with Chris Slade when I go out on the tour. Which is very nice. He can learn them and then...
Then I'll pass them on.
Then you can pass them on. Okay, so it's good night for all of us. It's AC/DC song.
Oh, sure it was.
Anyway, what is an AC/DC song?
What one do you want?
That's not one either.
Right,
thank you. Anyway, we tried. I'll talk to you later.
That's why he told me not to play bass.
Oh, sooty.
It's all over my new tie.
And booty.
You're on your best of families.
Thank you. Good night.
Good night.
Love you.